So today in the United States, Mitch McConnell, who always measures his words, been around a long time, he's the quintessential politician. He basically made sure that the Republican Congress lady, Greene, he has distanced himself from her by 700 miles. You know, this lady's fucking crazy.
Mm-hmm.
The shit that this lady's saying, she's saying that 9/11 was fake.
Hoax, yeah.
She's saying the shootings were orchestrated to hurt the NRA. Meanwhile, parents who had their children massacred are fucking livid.
Rightfully so.
Rightfully so. So, and you know, this lady needs to be thrown out. Let alone be in the circle for education. This is a crazy lady. She's cuckoo for Cocoa Pops.
Do we have Billy?
I'm interested in what you have to say, and I know Greene only by name. I've not seen her in action.
Well, Billy, you're a smart guy, and you have an incredible command of the English language. You should fucking listen to this fucking crazy lady speak.
Well, fuck, I listened to Biden. That's enough for me.
Biden's not discounting shit that happened. You know, you might not like Biden, and I don't understand how Biden could be in the same sentence as this fucking nut. This has nothing to do with Biden. This has to do with somebody who represents the United States of America as a congressperson, and she's fucking nuts. And the United States needs to come to...
What I said. He's fucking nuts.
You know what, Billy? I can't deal with you on this because you believe conspiracy bullshit. You believe in some of the fucking garbage that's being spewed. So I can't. I'm not going to fucking debate you. I deal in facts. Left is left. Right is right. And the middle is the middle. This lady's fucking nuts. She is denying that 9/11 happened. She's accusing the Clintons of killing Kennedy, making his plane crash. She's a fucking mental case.
I know she's a mental case. I agree with you.
She's a fucking mental case. And the other thing is, you know the guy who was dressed like Mad Max, who went into the, there's pictures of him with Ted Cruz.
Oh yeah.
You know the guy I'm talking about.
I've seen Ted Cruz.
I don't.
Yeah.
I think when they had the rush on Congress. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah. The guy who led the Russian Congress, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
So apparently this guy was arrested. He feels betrayed by Trump because, you know, Trump's not going to, he's not going to help any of those fucking people that he instigated and exacerbated the situation and basically said, I'm with you. Let's march together to the Capitol. I'm with you. And his son, Dumb.
Frank, that's not what he said.
Yes, that's what he said.
Want to tell the truth?
My producer can pull it off. He can pull it off for you. That's what he said. I will march up the street to the Congress with you. He said that.
Well, that's good. But he didn't say anything more.
What are you talking about? He said between him and that psychopath Rudy Giuliani, who's the cracker fell off the crack, the cheese fell off the cracker a long time ago, and his son, which is half of the Dumb and Dumber team, right?
Yeah.
He said a lot of shit.
Well, Frank, have you met any of Biden's sons, by the way?
I'm talking about this. I have nothing to do
Biden.
No, and that's the way you guys fucking justify the craziness of the Trumps, craziness of these QAnon people. So I'm telling you that this guy now was arrested, and he was in jail, and he wanted them to bring his vegetarian diet because I don't think he realizes that in jail there's no menu a la carte.
Do they have a vegan menu in jail?
And in jail, I'm sure. He did not know that there's no chocolates on the pillow. By the way, there is no fucking pillow.